that you?
Howdy.
How you doing, Mr. Knight?
Not bad. How about yourself?
Not too bad. Just looking at my money situation, looking to get myself a cart.
Oh, you're looking to get a cart?
That is correct, sir.
What kind?
Well, I saw a decent one for about $335 at the cart shop.
That's a big one.
I need to sell a few things to get to that point. I mean, if I can't get it, then I'll just purchase the one for $205. Depends on if the fence is nearby and how much I can get for what I've already mined at the mine shop. You feel like taking a trip out to Thieves Landing with me?
Sure.
Well, it appears he's not here. I think I might have enough to get that card I wanted.
Really?
Yep, and still have enough, still have a few bucks left over in case I need to buy anything.
Holy hell. Would you look at this thing? Yeah, that's a nice carriage, dude. 2 horsepower? Nice.
2 horsepower and can hold quite a lot of stuff, so I'm looking forward to it.
Howdy.
What's going on, brother, man?
Good to see you again.
Same, brother. What's been up to, man?
Not much, just mining, as usual. Pretty boring. I actually got taken hostage a couple days ago.
Yeah, I got robbed yesterday.
Yeah, this has been a dangerous area. Man. Oh, no.
Yeah. Whatever, though, it is. At least they didn't kill me. They took me hostage and they ran me down to the river, threw me off, took my Springfield, but I'm surprised that's all they took, man. I had like $40 cash on me. I had my Winchester, I had my Navy revolver.
Oh my. But, okay, so what do I owe you? 200?
Yes, sir. I want to show you another horse, too.
Oh, alrighty. Are you the type of horse salesman that's going to show me a more expensive horse so I spend more money?
Okay.
Oh my.
It's a Gypsy Cob.
That's a beautiful horse.
Yeah, I just had this baby yesterday.
That's awesome. So how does the horse breeding work?
So I get 2 horses and then I breed them inside the stable. You gotta pay a breeding fee and all that fun stuff.
Now, do you have to be a horse trainer to breed them?
Yes.
Oh.
Now, you can come to me if you want horses bred.
Yeah, because you told me that horse that I was buying was breedable, correct?
Oh, yeah. All my babies are breedable. Yeah, every horse I actually own, besides one clad in the river, is breedable. Yeah, I don't like dealing with non-breedable horses. You know what I'm saying?
That's the White Arabian.
Yeah,
that's
beautiful. The white horse. Albino.
Oh, it's an albino.
Yeah, I still gotta breed this one. One of my co-workers at the stable actually has a female, so we'll be able to breed them. Let me pull out your horse.
Howdy, Milton.
Howdy. Oh, my bird's coming back.
Hey, I'm here. How you doing, brother?
I'm doing. How about yourself, sir?
Acting like a turd and hanging in there, you know what I'm saying?
Oh, have you met Milton?
I haven't.
Yeah, this is my buddy Milton.
How you doing?
Known him for
Paul
a little
Walker,
bit.
Or Paul Jackson.
Oh,
Paul
my
Walker.
Gosh.
Paul, rest in peace, Paul Walker. There's your horse right there.
Oh my. That's a beautiful horse. Whoa, what?
Oh, she's feisty.
Did you piss her off already?
I believe that's why I owe you, sir.
I'm gonna run to the bank for our chest because I don't want to get robbed.
Yeah. Especially in this town recently. Oh.
Were you trying to talk shit on Tumbleweed, bud?
I just got taken hostage.
But it wasn't in Tumbleweed, thank you very much.
She's 3.2 years old, so when she's 4.8, you can start riding her. And if you ever want her shoe, just come bring her to me.
Now, this man seems to think Tumbleweed's a safe place. I beg to differ.
Yeah, definitely not. It is, but right now, maybe. Towards the evening time, the place starts popping, so do the guns, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I do, actually. I've hung out in Tumbleweed quite often.
Have you gotten robbed yet down here?
Not here. You want to know where I got robbed?
Okay, where?
I got robbed in front of the sheriff's station in Blackwater.
Are you kidding me?
Broad daylight. While there was law enforcement there.
That was stupid of them. Did the lawman catch the guy?
No.
There was three of them.
There was three law enforcement. Two was on the other side of Blackwater. One happened to seen it. He ran up on it. They shot him dead.
Oh.
Yep, they put me on the back of the horse, ran me down to the river, threw me off, took my Springfield. Didn't kill me, luckily. Didn't take my money, luckily, but...
But took your rifle.
Yeah, took my expensive rifle.
Yeah.
It's all right. We went through a pretty big spell of people leaving the county here. I don't know if y'all noticed that, but...
I actually did. I actually was just telling Bill about it. I was talking to her. I just applied to be a doctor because I heard that we lost quite a few good doctors.
Doctor. See, my thing is, I met so many good people and I've spent so much time here, I don't want to go anywhere.
I'm not going nowhere. Because what's going to happen is that happens. Any kind of community like this, that's going to happen. You're going to have your spells, your wipes, stuff like that, and then next thing you know, they start coming back. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Yeah. And like I said, I've got no reason to leave. And I mean, hell, I came to New Austin not too long ago, met the guys here at Tumbleweed, and I mean, fuck, they've given me even more reason to want to stay and hang around.
Everybody I come across, besides the three guys yesterday that robbed me, they can rot in hell, but everybody else I've came across, they've been all pretty awesome, so.
Yeah, I kind of, now that my criminal record is expunged, I kind of want to get a real job.
Why don't you look into applying to be a lawman or a doctor? I know we need doctors, I'm not sure about lawmen.
Lawman is a big need.
Need to look into maybe being a horse trainer.
Oh, that'd be cool.
It really ain't bad, because there's some Dakotas over here. That's why I'm over here. I stay in Blackwater, you know that, but I'm over here because the Dakotas, if I catch those horses wild and I just go sell them at the sell point, they're $13 a piece.
Oh, my.
Dude. Yeah. Not then, counting whatever.
Then
you
what's
do,
your hourly rate?
You don't get paid hourly, you get paid commission.
Oh, okay.
Well, I'll go and tell you, I've made over $1,500 in the last 2 weeks.
Are you kidding me? $1,500?
I just bought a bunch of horses, of course, so I'm back down and emptying. But that's what you do, you buy your horses, you breed them, you sell the babies.
So what do? You apply on the newspaper?
You could go to the newspaper and, you can get a word about the, I'd go to the message board there in Blackwater or really any, I know St. Denis needing people.
Oh, really?
Yep. St. Denis needs some folks, and they're good people too.
I might check it out then.
Yeah, they want me down there, but I don't know if I could leave my people here in Blackwater, you know? Yeah, it's all up to you, though, you know what I'm saying?
Well, yeah. I understand, but, like...
If you have the time and dedication, you can make the money. If you
ain't
out there wrangling horses, trying to sell horses or anything like that, you're not going to make the money.
Well, right now, all I do is mining. I spend my time mining, and, like, mining's all right. It's easy, but, I mean, I get bored. I lose my mind up there.
Yeah, it's...
I feel like that would be a lot more fun.
I got tired of mining really quick.
Like, I enjoy going around hunting and stuff, but that's not very profitable. I feel like if I was going around catching horses, that'd be fun.
Oh, it is fun. You're making money. Like, you're doing it, you're angling horses, and then you're making money. And on the side, you're selling horses. So, and horses you catch, you can keep.
That's what I was just going to say. That horse I just bought from you cost me $400.
Mm-hmm.
When that horse grows up and dies, that's another $400. Like, that's something I'd never have to do again.
Oh, for sure.
Hey, Milton.
Yeah.
You ever think about being a horse trainer?
I haven't really thought about it, no.
Well, how does like $1,000 a week sound?
I mean, it sounds a whole lot better than hundreds of dollars, I make just selling stuff to the various merchants.
And I know you applied to be a doctor, but they don't make that kind of money. I'm telling you that right now.
No, they don't. It's all, you know, of course, as you rank up as a doctor, you make more. It's, you know, but it's... And especially right now, a doctor, we need doctors, so I ain't going to discourage you from being a doctor. But right now, it's a very stressful time for a doctor. Because you might be a doctor in Tumbleweed, but you might have to make a call all the way out to them. St. Denis, because you might be the only doctor in county.
Well, actually, I don't know if you paid attention to the Discordia newspaper. Some things are about to change with doctors, too.
Yeah, pay's going up. Pay's going up for a lot of people.
I meant, like, where they're not going to be tied down to one county, either.
Right, that's what I was saying. So it's going to be a little bit more stressful, especially if you only have one doctor in county. You might be all the way over here in West Elizabeth. If you like, now, it's good interaction with people. It's a good way to meet people. But like I said, I was telling Bill here, as far as horse training goes, it's all up to you. So the more horses you're catching, the more horses you're training, selling, the more money you're making. Now, I could be a horse trainer and get out here and do nothing but ride around and buy guns, and next thing you know, I'm gonna be broke. I don't have a paycheck coming in. My only paycheck is whenever, like I said, I ring up. Oh, who we got here? How you doing, fella?
Howdy.
Howdy.
How are you?
I'm doing alright, I suppose. I just went down here looking for a gunsmith.
Sir, are you scared?
No, it's just how I speak.
Okay, I thought we intimidated you.
Well,
like, I know this man has a feather on his head.
This man walked up here with this stupid, dumbass looking hat on my lord.
Yeah, I figured that's what it was.
The least intimidating man.
And don't judge the hat. It's awesome.
No, I thought you were... I thought you thought he was a badass because of that. That's a pretty badass cap he has.
No.
Yeah, this dude wears me out, so I'm gonna leave.
Yeah.
Got it.
I guess I'll just wait for the gunsmith. Charles names.
My name's Bill.
My name's Milton.
Bill and Milton. It's quite funny. My name is Billy. Billy and...
Milton.
That's what I said.
You said it's Milton.
What? Y'all heard that?
I don't even know how to respond.
Who the fuck was that?
Nah, I have no clue, but I really don't.
Is that someone we know fucking with us?
I don't recognize the guy. He looks so unfamiliar to me.
Please tell me that was a coincidence.
I'm hoping it was a fluke of nature.
I want to let you know that's not staged at all. I don't know who the fuck that was.
No way, man. I don't know who it is either. Holy hell.
Alrighty, so I wrote this short little letter to one of the people at the stable, Don. I just put, "Hello, my name is Bill Knight. I'm currently a freelance miner in looks of a job. I'm in looks of a job because freelance mining is not very profitable for the time spent. I saw your posting for a horse trainer and I am very interested. I feel like I would be a good fit for this position. Please contact me if your stable is still hiring." In this time period, people really couldn't read or write, so this has to be somewhat impressive. Listen.
How you doing?
Who the hell are you?
Me?
Do I know you?
I'm Billy. Oh, Billy. Or just call me Billy.
Listen, come here.
Do I know you?
Can you come over here for a second?
What do you want?
Come over here.
There ain't no one around. You can just talk to me right out of here.
What was that you were saying to me and my friend earlier?
Hey, you ran away. Awful hat.
No. Right before you ran away. You said you heard that and you ran away.
I thought you were gonna rob me.
No. I wanted to talk privately because my buddy Milton when you, his name's his name's Milton.
Yeah, what's with your buddy?
See, that's my issue. Why are you calling him that?
That's his name.
It's Milton.
Milton. Same thing.
I'm not playing games here.
What's your name then?
I feel like you're messing with me.
Am I?
In some sick way.
In some sick way, huh?
Listen. Listen.
What?
I'm not gonna take this.
What do you mean?
His name is Milton.
It is what I said.
Say it. I'm gonna walk away before I beat your ass.
Yeah, well, what do you want? Where did everyone go, by the way?
I don't know. It was a lively town. There were a lot of people. Then you showed up.
Well, then don't blame it on me now.
Ghost town. Tumbleweeds. Get it?
I've been here before. They quite liked me.
I'm gonna head out, sir. Well, actually, I have to go to the post office.
I'm not a sir.
I'm sorry.
I'm a boy.
Oh.
Damn it. Okay. So young.
I was thinking that was going a different direction. Okay. But I have to go to the post office. What?
What do you mean? What type of direction?
Never mind.
You thought I was going to say I'm a girl?
Yeah, yeah.
You
never know these days.
I mean, I'm talking to one right now.
What the fuck? You call me a girl? Call me, do I hit like a girl? Do I hit like a girl, motherfucker? Get the Okay, truce. Truce. Wait, nah. Oh. Alright, so I heard back from Dawn at the stable. She said I'll be around the gun shop or stable for a bit. Come talk and give you an application. I'll be running around wearing pink and black. So we're gonna go to Saint Denis. Saint Denis, is that how you say it? What the hell?
Ignore it. He was being a dipshit about it. Just stood here and fucking felt like he wanted to take a swing at me.
Alright, sorry about that. I don't care. There's a bunch of assholes around here. Hello.
Hi, I'm Bill.
Oh, nice to meet you.
I'm guessing.
Yes, I'm Dawn. I'm sorry about that. Hang on. Alright, let's come over here. Oh, you got a little baby. Okay, so you're looking for a horse training job?
Yes, ma'am.
Alright, so do you have like a primary place that you kind of stay at, like friends or anything like that?
Not really. I mean, I did some mining. So I hung around Armadillo just because there's a mine down there. But I mean, I'm...
Right, so are you fairly new to county?
I've been around for a couple weeks.
Okay. Have you been to other counties?
No, this is the only one.
Okay, well, just kind of seeing if you knew how ropes or anything work, you know?
Kind of, yeah.
Yeah, so over here, we're pretty much different than other stables. The only other stables have you put it in a ledger and they take a cut out of everything. Us, we don't do that. You kind of do your own thing. There's just a few things like shows and stuff and whatnot. And then bi-weekly, we have taxes. And we divide it up right between everyone, which I think right now it's going to be like $300 bi-weekly, which is like nothing.
Yeah, that's not bad. 2 weeks? Yeah.
Yeah, especially being a horse trainer, I want to say that we make the most money in a sense. You can wrangle some horses and get good income that way, or you can do breeding. Over here, it's kind of best for breeding because we're not really a spot where people start out at.
Yeah,
so
yeah.
They're gonna be coming here for like different breeds that are trained horses that are ready to go. Do you know how to wrangle horses at all?
Somewhat.
Okay, yeah, because I know here they kind of stop other people from being able to bring him in or anything like that.
Yeah, but you have to calm them, keep them calm, get up close, and then, yeah, once you get on, I believe you keep your balance.
Right, do you have any goals or anything you kind of want to do as horse training-wise?
I want to gain knowledge in all the different horses. I'm a hard worker. I mean, I used to be a freelance miner. I spent all my time doing that. I was told it was a waste of time. I wasn't really earning money.
How do you feel about, like, putting on different horse events and stuff with me? Or you just want... Because I ask everyone, too, because we kind of help support everyone to try to make extra money. Would you be interested in, like, events and stuff you want to do? Or do you just want to kind of be solitary?
No, I'd participate in them. That sounds like a lot of fun, actually.
Okay, and you said, like, you're 3 days on, 3 days off, or four days on, 3 days off?
Yes, ma'am.
Have a feeling you're, like, probably, you know, law background, am I right?
Yes, ma'am.
All right. I know the time on that.
The overnight.
No, you're your graveyard shift, are you? That's what we're trying to make sure
just
we have times for
I
everything.
Work. Yeah.
Right.
And on the days I have off, I'll be on the evening.
Right. Yeah, I get that. We're trying to make sure we have, like, time frames for everything. Kind of like how the other day with people leaving and friends and whatnot, we lost about all of our workers, so... Yeah, but right now it's like a good opportunity for newer people or just people that didn't have anything in general. I'm making sure I'm going to have to get with Tyler and everything because I've had a few of them, but probably have you on top of my list, to be honest. You seem like the only normal person so far.
I've run into some odd folk.
No, we do a lot. We're trying to get more people involved and stuff, bring more people in and whatnot. We're doing shows and stuff over by Shady Bell. I own that property. There's water spigots. Sometimes we like to do farming and stuff over there. That way we can get horse stems together for stuff.
Yeah, my buddy I used to mine with, he told me he won like a horse jumping contest down here.
Oh, you're Paul's friend.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, I know both the Jackson brothers.
Oh, okay. Nice.
Yeah, we used to mine together, and then he disappeared, and I ran into him, and he actually sold me this horse here. He's a good guy.
Oh, yeah, he is. He seems to really be wanting an event. Right now, we're like the only stable that does anything with the community.
Yeah, that sounds like a lot of fun, to be honest. The main reason I wanted to get out of mining is because it was boring. We just... sat in the same spot, and I couldn't do it.
Yeah, horse training's not as bad, but if you do it if you do it too much, it will get boring.
Yeah.
Like, I have my on and off days, like, because wrangling takes a while, but I'll go back and forth, kind of do my own thing. This morning, I went out and actually did mining, because I didn't want to ride horses today. But yeah, we can kind of get started on stuff. I can talk to Tyler in about, I don't know, roughly an hour. And then if you're going to be around, I'll have you come back. And then maybe we can get you started, and then we can go out and, like, wrangle horses and talk about stuff. That way you kind of get the flow of things. And kind of learn a little bit, see what all you do. I do a lot of hunting and different events. And I'll be honest.
I enjoy hunting as well.
Yeah, I'll be honest, before today, I actually did have a record on me, so, the horses that I have are mainly the Britons, because they have a full thing of stamina, even, like, the lower class ones they do, but they bulldoze for everything. I like something that's fast with a lot of stamina, and also isn't going to spook very easily.
Yeah, I got this. It's a quad. Yeah, I was told it was one of the better horses.
Yeah, it is. They got really popular because of me before Storm.
Really?
Yeah, I was actually the only breeder, and finally, there was a gang called, the Cobras for one, or some of the other ones, and they ended up buying $60,000 worth of clods from me in one day.
Holy hell.
Yeah, and that because...
That's probably because of you I got mine.
Yeah.
Oh, shoot.
Oh my god, you scared the shit out of me.
You scared the shit out of me.
Holy fuck, okay.
Oh my.
pick this thing
was
up.
Was not expecting that.
Whoa. Howdy, fella.
Howdy.
I'm looking for the miss that works here. I forgot her name. Howdy, ma'am. Oh, she's thick.
Very hard. What's your name, fella?
My name's Bill.
Why the fuck is every person I done meet so far named
either
Bill?
Oh my god,
Billy.
You!
My name is Billy! My name is Billy! Why? I don't like this much. You know what? Just call me Kid. There's too many Billys. Call me Kid. Nice to meet you.
I saw you in Tumbleweed earlier. Don't you remember, fist fighting?
Fist fighting who? I fist fight a lot of people today.
Oh.
Y'all have a nice day now. Oh! New person, howdy.
Howdy.
That's a very tall hat you got there, mister.
Thank you.
There you go. Can I spread a you shoe in your barn?
Thank you very much.
Do what?
Can I try to shoot it? Shoot it off your head?
No.
Ah, shucks. Can I try to shoot your head?
No.
How about you, miss?
Only if I can shoot yours.
Deal! Let's go!
Not in the stable.
What? Not in the stable, of course. Let's go outside.
Not until any of them.
The rules are she goes first.
Let's go. Lady! Hold on, let me go check back.
It's a lady, not a dog, man.
I don't think she's lost.
You can shoot my head, Billy, if you want.
Alright, let's go then, right here! Alright, hold something out, hold your lasso out so your head don't move. And aim! Yeah, there we go. Alright. Stay still.
Whew.
You
I done put some holes through it.
No, it went on top of it, Billy. We need to teach you how to shoot, man.
Can I try next? Over his head. Oh,
you try next. Your head is smaller. Let me try on yours.
Whoa!
Oh my lord!
See.
Is he dead?
I think so.
I need to be in my head real quick. I'm not getting charged for this.
My ear is bleeding.
Sir, are you okay?
Are you okay?
Can you call it? Oh, there's no fucking doctor.
It's okay, we'll take care of you.
Tyler, can you take him to the witch doctor?
Yeah, I think.
I've seen guys in a stagecoach come by.
The stagecoach.
Small wagon.
Small wagon, two people. One had a white mask, one had a black mask. One's a little chunky.
No.
You haven't?
No, sorry.
Well, if you do, find this place, or tell me something, I don't know if I... But something on the pin board!
I mean, who it's are like, you, so I know.
What's your name?
Kinda wanna know, who I'm helping.
Let's just say
my name's Maria.
There you go.
So, if you can, like, put on the pin board here, and that's it. Okay, thanks. Okay. Thank you!
So you said you enjoy hunting?
Yeah, I go hunting all the time.
What kind of gun do you recommend?
I usually go with the bolt, but lately I've been liking my Springfield.
See, I just bought the bolt action.
Yeah, for some reason I think my Springfield's more powerful. I think there's like an issue with it or something, I don't know.
Oh, okay.
We still got some time. They like to come out during the day. So the best thing's wanting to catch those better horses. Mine's prettier.
Interesting.
Mine has black round eyes. Yours has blue eyes.
I do have blue eyes.
Mine's pretty basic.
Pretty standard.
Yeah.
Well, in a couple days you'll have that clawed.
Would I be able to, like, catch my own horse and keep it? Is that, like, a perk of the job? in that lab?
It yeah. is, but no, the stuff you find in the lab isn't going to be anything close to that pod.
Yeah, well, yeah.
Yeah, you can keep it that way. You can sell it to other people. We'll show you how to do stuff. Howdy, howdy.
How you doing?
Howdy, guys.
Howdy.
Hi, guys. What's up?
I'm Don.
Nice to meet you, Don.
And I'm Tyler.
Hi, Tyler.
What's going on?
Nothing. Just, got a letter from Bill here, says I should meet you guys out this way.
Figure you can tag along and see if you like it or not. I know you're thinking about being a doctor. I mean, we need more of them around.
Yeah, just waiting for a reply from them, honestly. I mean, if they're still, if you guys are still hiring, I wouldn't mind taking a job. If you don't mind the fact that if I hear back from the doctors, I'm gonna join them.
Wow.
Well, I mean, doctors, that's a hell of a job. Yeah. Honestly, I would like to, but I'm kind of like, I'm really partial to horse training, so.
Yeah, like I said,
being a doctor's fun.
I'm just waiting for them to get back. I put my application in.
Yeah, I can only imagine the stuff you come across.
So they might be waiting on their head to come back or them to appoint one? Because I know whoever was leading it all left.
The guy who I talked to about it, Brandon, he told me his boss's name is Penny.
It depends on where they're at, because I think they're still sort of working
yeah,
on
it. Yeah, that too hired Dale Penny. She's in Valentine.
Gosh, we need doctors in Des Moines. Come on.
Well, supposedly they can go all over the state now, so any doctor is a good doctor.
That's true. But I mean, hell, you can make bank at Des Moines County.
Well, I mean, to be honest, if I got it, I was planning on staying in New Austin because that's where my home is.
Ah, right. I don't think they have many doctors either, do they, Tyler?
Not that I'm aware of.
Even the ones that were out there, they're all hanging out in Blackwater now. It'll be more central, so.
It's where all the doctors are hanging out right now because there's so few.
I mean, yeah, but it's the most central place in the entire county, so, like, it's the center. So if they need to go somewhere, they can, whether they're going to New Austin or St. Denis or Amherstburg, they can get there in about the same amount of time.
Getting about that time. We can start walking over there. So what we'll teach you first is how to calm tame them. So essentially, you're just going to be walking up close to them, kind of focus and calming them down so you can hop on them.
They're right there. We'll get the optimal call for them. Easy way.
Alright.
We do still have to learn how to go at them with the rope and stuff if they decide to be annoying, but as of right now, that is going to be your horse for now. He's going to still take it back to the stable, so if you end up like getting off of it and like leaving it somewhere, it will just go away.
Have your buddy get on that horse, the one that you're on right now. And then
hey,
that red thoroughbred is right down the hill.
It's one right on the there, far right, correct?
The one on the right, yeah, the far right. The,
yeah.
Like,
so,
one.
Yeah, so what we're going to do, you're going to do a hard ring link, so you're going to actually rope it.
Alrighty. So there's no, like, number game or anything you
there
can
is.
Work with?
No, there will be a number game, but instead of calmly going up to it, you're going to, like, run up, rope it.
Yeah, okay.
You'll basically hop off and jump on it. Get on your horse.
Get on it as fast as you can. Pull the fuck out of it.
There you go.
Oh,
go. Now it does take you back after a little bit if you're trying to hurry up and make a quick buck. Fastest way is going to be actually hard wrangling like we just did.
Oh, okay.
But it just takes a lot of practice. Alright, now the next thing, I'm going to go ahead and get on my horse, but you're going to learn how to carry two at a time. So what you want to do, go ahead and get on this horse, the first one that you just broke since I was riding on it. You're going to take your lasso and rope that other horse.
And now it's fall.
Okay, now if you're looking at your map over at this barn, see where it has like the horse head and it has like a pie sign?
Mm-hmm.
Anywhere where you see a horse head with a pie sign, it's where a sale spot is. So, yeah, go ahead and get on the horse. And you're gonna walk it over there. Now this first one, you're gonna sell it. So you're gonna use your F muscle.
Boom, money.
$9.60.
Old bar right there.
Now on this one, you can either sell it or save it in your barn. Just hop on it.
Alrighty.
So the next one you go in your barn, you'll have it there and you can do whatever with it. And let's say later on, if you can't sell it and it's getting too old, then you can sell it back to the barn for the $9.
Oh, okay.